Even if I are not wanted to say it, Reverend Mukama has already said. But it was here. I was going to say it anyway. I was first baptized, and this is in public domain because I've said it elsewhere, to the Seventh-day Adventist Church on 30th of October 1965, when I was still in primary school. When I went to secondary school, I got into bad company and started drinking. Those of you who come from Kisii, the hill above Kisii School is known as Kiongani. We had places where we used to go and drink, even on credit. That continued into my working life. And as it were, I marked time for over 20 years. I marked time for over 20 years. Except providing the basic necessities for my family. My wife is here. If she were to be asked, she would tell you. I used to go home at 3 or 4 a.m. and I asked for dinner. And she would ask, is it dinner you want or breakfast? Thank God that the Spirit of God kept talking to me. The Spirit of God kept telling me that I was in the wrong place. When I eventually went back to church, God pointed me to an unwavering purpose that He had for me in life. It is after I discovered my purpose in life that I realized the need to even do a master's degree. I went back to university after 34 years. 34 years after graduation is when I went back to university for a master's degree. I want to tell you here and now that I will not be Chief Justice today. If I had not gone back to Christ. I would have drunk myself silly. I don't know if I could still be alive. Why am I telling you all this? I'm telling you this. To know that if you determine and tell Christ you want to get out of that vice, you will surely succeed.